Guru. Hallelujah.
My name is Elijah Molo from Kisumu Central SDA Church in Central Nyanza Conference from Western Kenya. I heard of AFCO Europe Campus when the director of AFCO came to Kisumu Central SDA Church and he conducted children ministry seminar, and there was a promotion of those who would like to join AFCO Campus at Rongo. I was impressed and I decided to join AFCO. That was by 27th January 2016. So this is my third week in AFCO Europe at Rongo, Kenya. And I learned so many things here when I joined AFCO Europe, because I have realized that they have a lot of books concerning spiritual spirit of prophecy, and even the books concerning last day's events, so that so many people are yearning outside here to know the word of God, because so many people have not been reached with this word of God. So when we went on for an outreach at Rongo area, so many people are interested to know more about the word of God. And as Jesus said, that we should go and preach this word, and the people who have believed should come and get the word of God, and so that finally they should be baptized in the name of the God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So many people are impressed, and what we have also realized is that so many people are lacking the Bibles and the spiritual books. So they made an appeal that if they can be helped before the second coming of Jesus Christ, it could be good, so that so many people should be ready to welcome Jesus when we will be coming with this kingdom. And as a student here, I'm also interested if I can be one of the evangelists, so that I can spread the word of God to prepare so many people to be ready to meet Jesus when he will be coming with this kingdom. Thank you.
AFCO Europe,
Kenya,
Campus,
Christ,
Method,
in
Action.